Hello, I'm Cole Powell, award-winning singer-songwriter from Random Mind Records, and today we're going to be checking out the Brook and the Bluff with their song Rush, filmed live at the Alabama Theater. Hey folks, before we get started, if you haven't already, please like, subscribe, click the bell for notifications. If you've already done that, thank you so much. We appreciate all the support. All of your comments, we are learning so much. We're having some great conversations, and we ask you to just keep them coming. Back to the show. All right, so this is a group I've heard of. They have had some success nationally, but they're more of a regional act from my understanding. A good friend of mine, Sam Mooney, who's a phenomenal artist in his own right. If you haven't checked him out, you should. He's actually played with these guys, and a good friend of mine and longtime drummer, Zach Farnham, actually sent me this track. I've actually haven't checked these guys out. I've heard of them, but I've never sat down and listened to them, so looking forward to it. From my understanding, they are a what I would call a southern music band, which is southern music I would call a blend of rock, country, blues, and a little bit of everything else mixed in. So I'm going to shut up now, and we're going to get to it. Very nice. This is, again, this is right up my alley. It's smooth. It's got some blues feel. It's got some country feel. It's ultimately, you know, softer rock. I love his voice. You could say, well, yeah, a lot of people are singing like that these days, but not everybody is doing it quite as well as what I'm hearing from this guy. And I don't know any of these, I don't really know anything about them other than that they're from Alabama and they've really kind of big regionally and have had some national success. So if you know more about the Brook and the Bluff, drop that in the comments. But yeah, loving everything I hear so far. Really good. I love the guitar tones particularly.
Sign in the post says it's your man false hands who's willing to take me for granted. I've nothing in my name to claim. Set a shift and some plates came and I never saw a work again. Tried to live by the knife, but couldn't win. My hands are gone.
This reminds me of a lot of the really good 2000s pop rock stuff, which was kind of my generation. I liked a lot of that. Even a little bit of Jet. I don't know if there's any Jet fans out there, but Jet, they had really two different sounds. They had multiple different sounds, but you could kind of categorize it into in-your-face rock and kind of mellow Beatlish pop rock, if you will, and that's what this reminds me a lot of, which is a high compliment because I love that group, love their sound.
Love.
front man is really good here at getting the crowd going. Having been a front man, it's really hard sometimes to become that person. And this guy, he's got a really interesting stage presence. He's constantly moving around, which is something a good friend of mine who's also a front man talked about. If you're not playing an instrument, you need to be doing something. And this guy is definitely up there doing it, and he's getting the crowd involved, and they're loving every minute of it. As an artist, there is nothing like being on that stage and connecting like that with the crowd and getting them that into it. It's just, there's no feeling like it. Great song, great songwriting, great musicianship. A huge fan of the style. Yeah, thanks to my buddy Zach for sending me that. Zach, keep them coming. Really enjoyed that. All right, so that's all for this week. So join us next week. We'll, of course, have a Jeff Castellucci Monday video, which will probably be a Jeff solo Halloween. Looking forward to that. I also may be dropping my first film reaction. This is a concert film. CCR's Live at the Royal Albert Hall. I'm not sure if I'm going to have time to actually film that. And even if I do have time to film it, I'm not sure if YouTube is going to let me upload it. But just check back and we'll see. All right, see you next time.